Salamona namhlanje bazalwane. Salamukela ebandleni lethu le Harvest House International Church. Please join us today as Reverend Elmer Nibi ministers on the power of vision.
As in mental pictures. Now here is the key thing. You must see it to get it. A vision requires you to see it first. Now, this scripture that we've read, our scripture here in the book of Abraham, chapter 13. The Bible says, lift up your eyes now and look, say with me, look.
Look.
Look. God says to Abraham, lift up your eyes and look. And God is giving Abraham a vision, something to live for, something to be passionate about. And he says, look. So Abraham here to see. And the Bible says, look from the place where you are, north, south, east. I want you to look all the four cardinal points. Look at the north. Is that the north? Oh, the north, I think the north is that side. You look at the south, you look at the east, you look at the west, and God says, for all the land which you see, say with me, all
the land
which you see,
I give it to you.
Can you see that?
Yeah.
So you have got a picture of what you are working towards. That's what we call it. That's what a vision is, that it comes in pictures. God says, look around, whether you see Pretoria or you see Prince or you see whatever you see, God says, that is what I've given you, and he gives it to this man, Abraham. And he says, the land which you see. Now, here's one thing, we see things differently. Do you know that we see things differently? We don't all see the same. The Bible says of Abraham here, he saw all this thing, and God goes on to say, I will make your children as the dust of the earth. Again, pictures. Amen. He did not just say, I'm going to give you many children. He says, your children will be like the dust of the earth. If you can count the dust, then you can count your children. Then you realize that surely I am blessed. You know, it was not like these children. You know, the people of today, they limit the number of children. I don't know what's wrong with us. We limit. We limit the number of children, isn't it? Yeah, you limit. Abraham, God says, I will give you as the dust of the earth.
Come on.
There is a picture given for you. Now, another thing of your vision, if you have one, I hope you do. Can you see it in pictures? Can you translate your vision without saying a word and just put pictures? If you can't translate your vision into pictures, you probably don't have one.
Amen.
Are we together, saints?
Amen.
God says to Abraham, here is your vision, without saying a word, just, this is Abraham. How many children do you have, Abraham? You just look around the soil. That's how many children have got. So God begins to release and download this particular vision to Abraham in mental pictures. So your vision is better seen in mental pictures.
Thank you so much for joining us today's service, Pastor Lani. I hope you are all blessed. For these and other sermons, please visit our Facebook page or you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Should you be in need of prayer or counseling, please feel free to visit our website. We've got home groups in and around the city of Joburg. Please see the details on your screen. For me, Evans Mawabulo, stay blessed.